Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Good afternoon. Reckless homicide charges against 18-year-old Kendall Sprouse. One man killed and several others injured, one of them seriously, still being treated in the intensive care unit after Sunday's chain reaction collision in Chicago's South Loop.
The defendant crashed his vehicle into the U-turning Sonata.
Cook County prosecutors describing the initial moment of collision Sunday night captured, they say, on CPD pod cameras.
That speed was later determined to be approximately 75 miles per hour at the posted speed limit of 30 miles per hour.
The driver of the Sonata, identified as Keyshawn Javon Gray, the 22-year-old motorist killed by the impact, surveillance video revealing that he appeared to be attempting to flee from police who'd stopped him at 1415 South Michigan Avenue. As Gray U-turned in an apparent bid to flee police, a speeding Sprouse in his grandmother's Infiniti G37 T-boning Gray's Sonata. Sprouse's Infiniti ricocheting into a third vehicle. Several people injured in the chain collision crash, including an 18-year-old female with two broken ribs and a spinal fracture, still in the ICU.
It's a sad situation for everybody involved.
Sprouse's former head coach at Morgan Park High School and the Morgan Park community heartbroken to hear about the tragic accident. Kendall Sprouse spending much of the week at the Cook County Jail, bond set at $20,000. The 18-year-old with no criminal record and a 3.7 GPA passing a field sobriety test, prosecutors say. No evidence of any alcohol or drugs in his system.
It was just a super unfortunate situation, just because I know how good of a kid, how good of a student, how good of an athlete he was, and you know, all of his aspirations.
The Morgan Park community heartbroken by this incident. We'll have more coming up in the 6 o'clock hour. At the Cook County Jail, Julian Cruz, WG.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.